Today was kind of a big deal. At breakfast today, Mommy told us that we were going to summer camp tonight. And I looked at Louie, and Louie looked at me, and we were kind of concerned. Susie Ann wasn't paying any attention or nothing. But summer camp. So, Mommy went throughout her workday here doing her medical coding here at the house. And Louie would just not leave Mommy alone. He just kept wanting up, up, up. He's concerned about being away from Mommy for summer camp. But I know at summer camp they treat us good and they say that we're angels. That's what they say. They say we're angels. And Mommy says that's true, that we are. That she says we're absolute angels. Little bit worried about going to summer camp. Louie's really worried about going to summer camp, and Susie Ann doesn't know what's going on. But we'll talk to you when we come back from summer camp, because Mommy and Daddy are going to see new grandbaby Abby. Little Abby was just born 3 months ago. So she's going to go see Abby, and then it's Emmett's 3rd birthday. So that's what we're doing this weekend. Well, not us, because we're at summer camp. But that's what Mommy and Daddy are doing.